Hello everybody. Okay, alright, today I want to share with you about a new topic. Jack Ma has a good advice on stress and sleep. Alright, this he Jack Ma here, good advice for how people are stress and sleep. Alright. Who Jack Ma? Jack Ma of Alibaba Group Holding LTD Jack Ma at the Viva Technology Show in Paris, France. Chestnut Getty image new Getty in mind. Alright, Jack Ma retired from his position as a chairman of Chinese e-commerce at Alibaba. He's 55 birthday Tuesday, and Chinese billionaire has developed a reputation for sharing provocative advice about productivity. For example, he once advocate for 996 work weeks in which people works 12-hour work days, 6 days a week. But Ma has also alluded he planned to follow the die on beach rather than the office philosophy, and has a practice. This the power of sleep. At the 2019 World Economic Forum in Davos, Ma told an audience he preterities rest and sleep when he faced with a lot of stress. If I don't sleep well, the problem will still be there. He said, if I sleep, I have a better chance to fight it. He is a rhetoric. This is in 2019 when speaking about rejection and faithful to end the Viva Tech conference in Paris. Of course, you are not happy when people say no. He say, have a good sleep, wake up, try it again. My advice track with what we know about the connection between sleep and productivity. Recent research from the American Academy of Sleep Medicine, AAMSSM, suggests that people with middle case of insomnia or difficulty fell or staying asleep experience a 58 productivity loss there following day. And in the stand, when people sacrifice their sleep in the get more than the 19% less productivity the next days. The same study found the research has shown that sleep deprivation negatively impact people cognitive performance, include memory, creative decision making, emotion. For this reason, sleeps could be one of the most important health habit impacting your productivity. Of course, my suggestion to drift off to sleep when you stress may be eraser. said that done especially for the 30% for adults who have in so many stress in a command cause of in so many be interactive through can make in handle for people to fall asleep according to the National Sleep Foundation strategy like cognitive behavioral therapy relaxation techniques and meditation have all been shown to have threat in so many. All right. According to Wales guru and entrepreneur Deepak Chopra, mindfulness techniques such as breathing, writing, mantra, and recapping your day as have you fell asleep when even when your mind is resting and previously to see and be make it beyond your own health research from the AASM found that insomnia cost us nation 252.7 days of work and 63.2 billion a year. Okay. All right. Thank you so much for listening to me today about topic today is check my advice about stress and sleep. Thank you everybody. Bye bye.